That nimble wit of yours.
I see you're still.